I have absolutely no business background. I had a ton of ideas. I really had no idea what to do first. As soon as I walked into the first class, I knew that was the right decision.